希望通过这次的活动，中美青少年朋友们、球员们能够建立更深刻的友情。我们分享彼此的文化，同时感受不同背景下的活力与热情。这种交融与交流将在我们心中种下友谊的种子，让我们共同成长，携手进步。
Sometimes even if people can't communicate using their words because of country differences, they can communicate through sport, and I think that has a lot of effect in bringing people closer together.
When I was 10, we have a summer camp, table tennis summer camp, and I liked it ever since. Endurance and perseverance is something I've learned from the sport. I think the greatest thing is to keep going even with any obstacles.
我是从六岁开始学乒乓球，这么多年觉得就是很开心，然后能去很多地方，能接触到很多不同的人，给我带来了很多机会。
I know that China has the best players in the world, and I just want to be able to learn from their skills and their experience. I think I have a lot to improve on, and I really hope that the coming camp will help me hone my skills even more than I already have.
It's a 53rd anniversary of the ping pong diplomacy thing. I think it's a good start to have more Chinese and American kids get along with each other and practice, share their experience. A lot of people here like can spin the ball very fast, which sometimes I feel like I'm very slow, and also maybe my footwork. I think that's always been a very big problem of mine. We can learn more from each other every day.
我以前就是在美国国家队，然后从12年一直到22年成人，以前是有排到过前10名。来到这里很开心，能从不同的人身上学到不同的东西，就是还是得多练一练，多学习学习。
It's much more beautiful than America describes it, I think. I think, especially the way the highway systems are set up, it's very well organized. I'm just hoping that I can learn something from the people here who are better than me, and that I can learn more about Chinese culture, and that I can have fun while I'm here in Beijing.
Meeting more people. I already made a lot of friends, very happy. I can learn new things everywhere. I've been to Great Wall with my mom last time, so this time I think maybe Forbidden City.
我在美国的教练也是中国人，现在就是比较想提高自己，多看看不同的地方。我们可以就是互相认识，互相帮助，互相学习。